How's it going, guys? This is Dusk Snow, and we are still at the same screen as last episode, because I have recorded the last two episodes and this episode all at the same time. Anyway, without further ado, let's get on to the next cutscenes, whatever. I'm probably going to keep recording episodes until I get to I'm not going to spoil it, so never mind. I'm going to keep recording until I get to a certain point in the game where I basically can do whatever I want, and then we shall stop recording there. And yeah, let's get on with the video, shall we?
My name's Ocelot, big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do, two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead.
And the underworld, they want me dead too, because they got Satan after me.
You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now it's 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
Chapter 1, Revenge of the Sith? No, this is not Star Wars. For those of you that don't know, 1406 is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Military time is 24 hours instead of 12 and 12. Best way I remember how to do military time
is,
yeah.
Is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
The weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
What you do is, for military time, you just subtract 12 from anything after 12 to find out what time it would be in normal time.
Of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect one.
I'm sorry if y'all can hear beeping in the background. That is actually my phone telling me that it is 4 o'clock.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid.
Give me just a second.
Boss, take a look at your iDroid.
Now, will give me just a second, dude.
You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Alright, so basically I have to go here, right?
Go ahead and close the eye. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, in scope?
And scope.
See the village? Straight ahead. To the right. A little to the left. Have you spotted the village?
Yes, it's right there.
All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it.
The only problem with that is the information you give me is extremely limited.
That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own.
Am I, though? I have a horse.
You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss was won. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. They'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Oops. You guys gotta forgive me with this particular problem because now they get used to the controls. Again.
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, stop it.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Night, night.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Night night.
Get out the way.
I don't know why my person's running so fast.
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? Planning to walk the whole
wilderness
on foot? Use your horse.
Hey, don't tell me how to do this mission. I don't tell you how to do your mission.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
Yes. One, three. What is that? Oh, machine gun. Spotlight. Another enemy, a mortar.
A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Pretty certain in real life, if you seen somebody crawling 20 feet away from you, you would notice it. Pretty certain I haven't scanned everybody.
There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Oh my freaking... Your suppressor's no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Thank you. I don't necessarily want to kill anybody because I'm trying to be super sneaky.
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. Yeah. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
shit, shot somebody way over there. Oh god, there's more people. I don't want to kill anybody, but I kind of had to. No, I don't have a silencer on my weapon. Oh, that could have went better.
One day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. Up to hell, he's all right. He's not your average client.
Sure he is.
Glad that I decided to move from where that was. Makes it worse is the way I have my TV and the way the window is, I can hardly see. That's the reason I'm kind of like looking at an angle.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Oh, I do have night vision goggles.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
this episode's gonna be a little teeny tiny bit longer.
We'll talk about that here.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
No, thank you. Come again. Can I not take off this stupid? Thank you.
Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's sake.
It's the zombies.
Boss, watch out. It's the skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
No.
Yeah.
watch it any further and you'll leave the mission area.
I do have the minigun already. Aww.
Darn, I was wanting to destroy them!
I'll be ending the episode in just a couple minutes after, like, the cutscenes and stuff. Because I know that there's going to be a cutscene. And then this is where I'm going to stop recording for the day.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. The phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Out either. Yeah. snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. Everything that we've lost, and I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Our new Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger. What should I do? Boss? Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Things have changed, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
One thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share it with your friends like always, and I will see y'all guys in the next one. Alright, bye.